Colombia is a very big success story in combating violence. Those of you who don't know the numbers, in the year 2000, our society had 23,000 violent deaths a year, and this year we will be below the 12,000 mark. It continues to be a monumentally large number, but it's less than half of what we had some years ago.